You can import original course view question pools or files from outside resources into your Ultra course. This creates a database of questions that you can reuse in multiple assessments. Let's take a look. On the course content page, select Manage Banks in the Details and Actions panel. On the Question Banks page, select the plus icon and browse for one or more files to import. Only zip files are supported. As the file imports, you can view the supported question types. You'll receive a success message when the file imports successfully. An exclamation icon appears with banks where one or more unsupported questions were removed. If your file has no supported question types, the question bank isn't added to your course. If you uploaded a file with multiple banks and some items weren't imported, select the View Details link. The Import Details panel opens with more information. And finally, when you delete a question bank on the Question Banks page, the bank is permanently removed from your course. If you copied questions from the bank into one or more assessments, those questions remain in your assessments even after you delete the bank.